Russo's back to receive. 91-yard return for a touchdown in this game. They go for the squibble kick. Russo's fields it, trying to find an opening up the cut. He gets out into open space. Are you kidding me? At the 40, they're still trailing on the play. The 20. Mike Russo's does it again, and Columbia on senior day has worked its magic with a freshman.
Wow, Lance, are you kidding me? On a squib kick.
Yeah, I remember that game. Really good. that was like my first like real not real opportunity, but I never started first few games. And unfortunately, Josh got injured, gave me an opportunity to play a little bit more at returner. So, you know, that game, it was, I'm not sure if we were down during that punt return, but I just know that it was a close game and we needed something to happen. And I just remember thinking, like, I could really do something here if I get an opportunity. So I remember the punt return, and when I'm going through the play, I don't remember too much. I just adrenaline takes over. But the punt return, I just remember there's a couple guys in my face, and was able to break a few tackles and run down the sidelines. It was great blocking by my teammates, and I was able to score there. And, you know, the kick return, we were down. It was like the final 50 seconds of the game, and I was just thinking, like, you know, I have to make something happen here if we want to get a good return. I wasn't expecting a touchdown. I was expecting a good return, and I'm trying to get my team in position. I think we were down by, it was 3 or 4 points? Something like that.
We're down four.
Four, yeah. So we needed something. We needed a good field position. I remember, you know, they squibbed it and just saw a couple holes, and I just took them and was able to have some wiggle room and, you know, score. It was great blocking, great hole down the middle, and I was able to split it and one-on-one with the kicker, like anyone. That's the best matchup right there. So it was good. You know, I don't even know. You know, I don't know why I did that, or, you know, what went through my mind when it was going on. I just remember getting past the kicker, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna score a touchdown here and like win the game. And you know, I saw the end zone, and I was just so happy, and I just jumped in there.